maybe I wasn't born with the best genetics, or maybe I wasn't born with the most dashing good looks, but there's something to be said for hard work. So, you know, we can say, keep your gifts. I work hard. I know how to work real hard.
The secret to being successful at something you really want to do is to try, and continue to keep trying until you succeed.
Mind is everything. If you don't believe you can do something, then you can't. It's like you have to save your own life. Nobody's going to be able to save it for you. So we have to do what we have to do, no matter what it is.
What am I doing with my life? Am I living it, or am I just, you know, going to some humdrum job that I don't really want to be at? Doing some minuscule task, getting paid to be a mindless drone, you know? Or am I out there living life on my terms, the way I want to live it, doing the things that I want to do? Make no mistake about it, as hard as this is, this is what I want to do. This is what I want to do. And some people can make fun of it. They can crack jokes. They can sit back and analyze and, you know, criticize and make all the fun they want. But I'm living my life. I'm doing it. What are you? I found my passion. I've created my true calling in life. I'm living life on my terms. And I think that's what it's about. Life is for the living. You know, stress is a part of it. But stress makes us better. Stress makes us live. Stress is how we know we're alive. You know, if we don't know what stress is, then we don't know what feels good.